Mr. is one indie rock band that has achieved mainstream success in Hong Kong, having staged two gigs at the Hong Kong Coliseum and another one coming up next January. The five members were in Singapore for the first time and said they have showbiz veteran Alan Thumb to thank for their commercial debut in
2008. It's a
principle. 不是高层是低层，之后有一个机会去拍一个MV嘛，他需要一些像KLF，广东话说是KLF，对，就是我就是KLF的其中之一，之后他知道我是搞乐队的，我有乐队，之后他说有一个
fan party， 你可以帮我去伴奏吗？我可以，哦，可以，去玩，之后有一天晚上我们。 那当时他们还没有加入Mr的，我们在一个很小的地方里面待了大概是5-6个小时，就是玩他的歌，他还在沙发上面睡着了，很吵很吵的，但是他依然去跟我们去练团，之后他就跟我说，哎，不如我跟你的老板讲唱越环球了，就现在是Mr。
他常常说我们就是他们好像他晚问了的时候，我们可以发片，可以签公司，都是因为校长。Mr.
has been praised by Hong Kong media for resurrecting band sound and is the first band to have been signed by major label in Hong Kong in more than 10 years. Besides Alan Thumb, they also have best-selling soloist Eason Chan to thank for their rise to prominence.
We felt that the media and the audience said, 为什么陈奕迅走了去唱这个 Mr 的乐团呢？就是差不多那一年，我们差不多录第二张专辑的时候，我差不多每一天去唱歌的时候，都有人跟我说：“哎，你好像陈奕迅。”那好，我写一首歌，如果我是陈奕迅。
Now that Mr. is a household name in Hong Kong and has got a steady fan base on home turf, the band plans to take its music beyond Hong Kong with a Mandarin album next year.
我们很好运呢，有个机会可以发我们自己乐团的唱片。在我们还没出道之前，我们每个人都有自己的工作。 每个人都是家庭都是比较紧张的，不是经济不是那么好的。
Find out how they survived their first year making music without a steady paycheck next.